Hello everyone, and welcome back to Pokemon Mystery Dungeon Explorer Sky. In the last episode, we went through the very first dungeon, and got here. What are you arguing? Sorry to make you wait. Well, it's true. No, it's shakes in its parts.
Okay, good enough. Get her.
You don't seem bad. Okay, good enough. Gullible as everyone in this town. I mean, seriously, come on. The villains are the only ones who aren't gullible, and I feel really, really sorry for this town. But seriously, how can you be the only one? I'm glad we're finally allowed in. Okay. There's a hatchling around here.
Thank you.
few two Pokemon who wish to join our guild's apprentices. Guildmaster? By the way, a lot of the time for this, just going to say this, but a lot of time spending here isn't entirely on playing this, but on making sure the story, because it really is better than this. Thank you. suddenly apprenticing at the guild. And it's pretty exciting. And it's fun to be friends with them. But first things first, who am I? And I turn into a Pokemon. And I end up unconscious. And thing about well, right now, better focus on the guild's work for the time being. If I do that, well, everything should become clear eventually. Surely the bottomless time. Sure. Forces of nature love to explain themselves, dude. Quick tip. You can save a record of your progress by sorry. Next morning. Hey! There! Fine! My head is pounding. What a ridiculously loud voice. It almost blasted my eardrums. We're KO'd. Why are you still asleep? Wake up! Poor ears. He's got a big temper. Who is it? That'd be one. I've got goosebumps just thinking about it. Yeesh! Oh, anyway. Well, cause you rookies got up light. Oh, don't care! My ears are still ringing. What did he say? Something about getting ready? Apprentices at the guild, that's right. That means. Only overslept, we gotta hurry. You're light, Rocky. Thank you, Guildmaster. Please try. Our guildmaster's words of wisdom to heart. Yes, sleep on the job. It is the best way to get something done. Finally, let's not forget our morning cheers. Wow. A one, a two, a one, two, three. One. Drink, work. Two. Thank you. Remember when we got my road card back yesterday? Inside one, there's always new things to discover. There are fantastic places to go to. That makes things fun. All take place in Mr. Dungeon. Oh, really? Let's read it. Hello, my name is Spoink. An outlaw has run off my most prized possession. My precious pearl. The pearl is life itself to me. I just can't seem to sell doubt that pearl is in the place on my head. I've heard my pearl has been sighted. Set me on a rocky bluff. This bluff is reported to be extremely unsafe. I can never go somewhere so frightening. Oh, friendly readers, would you be so kind as to go to the bluff and get my pearl? I beg your help. From this point. Wait a second. We're going to fetch an item that someone dropped. That's more of an adventure. I'd rather look for treasure, exploring unknown places, things like that. Gosh. It's important that you rookies pay your dues. Now pay them. I'll repeat the warnings again to make sure they stick. Of course, some dungeon sent back here if either of you you'll lose half your money. You could lose half your items or more. You'd best be. Understand all that? I suggest you get on with the job. Thank you. From jobs because they feel like the old time share of the money comes out too much. 200? Well, that's the best rule. You simply have to accept it. Aww. Everyone, thanks for waiting. I finished making dinner. Come on, dinner's on! By the way, if you don't know, it's not kind of voice fan. I might be a little hoarse, and the reason for that, well, I'm gonna put it like this. Cowboys won. I'm sorry for any of you Pittsburgh fans out there. Truly, not as much as you would want, if you want my honesty, but again, I'm a Cowboys fan. I'm gonna be happy for my team. For any of you Pittsburgh fans, you had a good game too. I think this is a game both teams can be proud of. Anyway, back to this game. I'm done eating. Excellent. I'm stuffed. Now you can sleep. Yep, off to bed. Night, gang. Night. By the way, I've decided that I will do this in installments of days. So whenever I do one, I'm gonna eat today. It's lasting 30 minutes. So what happens is I'm taking the amount of water each day because I want to make sure you get every bit of it. So, once it is tomorrow, Chapter 3, The Scream. The next morning! And again, that will be all for now. So, if you liked, leave a like. And if you like the channel as a whole, please do subscribe. And I will see you in the next video. Or at least the next one of these episodes. As always, I will see you later, and goodbye.